My son, you do not remember me. I am your Kryptonian father, Jor-El. When you arrive on the planet Earth, you will find yourself possessing tremendous abilities. I will help you to learn to use your abilities. On Earth, you'll have the ability to defy gravity. Your senses will alert you to those in danger. Locking your concentration on a target will aid your accuracy. Heat vision enables you to strike at a distance. Use it wisely.
Superman, this is Professor Hamilton. If you can hear me, we need your help.
Professor Hamilton sounds worried. I should get there fast.
The force of your breath can extinguish mighty fires. Train your memory, my son. Allow it to serve as a map to guide you. Properly used, cold can be as effective as heat, Kal-El.
Superman, a meteor storm is heading straight for the heart of the city. Get to the target area as fast as you can.
My son, you will be able to fly at unbelievable speeds.
Use your heat vision to quickly deal with any cold objects.
fight heat with cold, Superman. Superman. Time is of the essence, Superman. Good job, Superman. The skies are finally clear.
Get back! Get back! We'll never contain it! Superman, a little help down here!
Wow.
Thanks a million, Superman.
One last meteor and it is meaningless. According to my calculations, a super speed attack should break it up. But you have to hurry.
For 5 long years, the world has stared into the sky, waiting, hoping, and praying for his return. We have spent our days asking where he went, debated why he left, and wondered if he's even alive. We had become so accustomed to looking into the sky for help that we had forgotten how to save ourselves. Yet disasters have come and gone since he left us. Mankind has learned how to survive without him. And perhaps we no longer even need Superman. But on the anniversary of his disappearance, one question remains. Where is Superman?
I believed reports that my homeworld Krypton still existed, and I traveled half a universe only to discover I was wrong. It was nothing but a graveyard. I'm all that's left.
The reports were true. He was on a foolish quest to Krypton. Take him to Warworld! Get up, Superman! It's time to die! Mongul has brought the galaxy's greatest warriors to Warworld.
Mongul?
Today, I bring you Superman of the late planet Krypton.
I'm not playing your ridiculous games!
Meet your first opponent, Platoon!
This can only end one way, with your defeat.
On Earth, your strength will be unmatched.
None of you are a match for me, Platoon.
Thank you.
Is that the best you can do?
Oh no, Superman. That was just the beginning. Undefeated in 8 galaxies, I give you Overcast!
From, but you should have stayed there.
Serve as your weapon, Kal-El.
How do you say defeat in your language? I don't know where you're from, but you should have stayed there.
Ah!
How do you say defeat in your life?
Prepare to battle the ultimate destroyer, Mongul! I will hammer you down, blow by blow. No one beats me in my own arena, Superman!
Know when to conserve your strength. There is no shame in blocking an attack.
For no
Just
one
admit
here,
it.
Superman.
You're defeated.
precious planet Earth to the next Superman. You are weak, Superman, hobbled by the veil of compassion.
Your future is... The dictator is not looking bright, Marvel.
Stringing your blows together, Kal-El, will increase their effectiveness.
Ha! Ah! Get up! Stay down, Superman, or suffer the ultimate consequence!
Blows together, Kal-El, will increase their effectiveness. Stringing your blows together, Kal-El, will increase their effectiveness. Bringing your blows together, Kal-El, will increase their effectiveness.
You're strong, Mongul, but not strong enough.
Mightiest hero! Ha!
pitiful. I will not be humiliated by the likes of you, Kal-El.
Face it, Mongul. You're just no match for a Kryptonian.
Go on, Superman. You know you want to.
This fight is over. It's Superman's fortress. It's where he learned who he was, and where he came for guidance. Just what I came for.
My son, you do not remember me. I am Jor-El, your father. Embedded in the crystals before you is the total
accumulation
of all literature and scientific fact from the 28 known galaxies. There are questions to be asked.
Tell me everything, Father. Starting with crystals.
During the 5 years of my absence, much has changed. My mother is selling the farm and leaving Smallville. There's nothing left for me there. But even if Lois's article is right, and the world doesn't need Superman anymore, at least there's still a place for Clark Kent at the Daily Planet.
Seek out injustice and protect the innocent, last son of Krypton.
Metallo's controlling those robots! Run! Metallo, stand down! Now!
When I heard you were back in town, I got here as soon as I could.
I won't let you hurt innocent people. Putting an end to this now. I've got you.
You can pick me up anytime. I'll never be able to repay you.
I need to use some cold air on those fires.